In this video, we're going to show you how to identify if your system is wireless WAN capable and how to use a SIM card to connect to wide area networks. Your computer may be equipped with a SIM card slot, but that alone will not allow you to connect to cellular networks. You need to know if your system has a wireless wide area network card or wireless WAN installed. Here's how you can check if a wireless WAN card is present in your system. Go to support.lenovo.com and enter your serial number into the search bar. When your product page opens, click the Parts Selection section on the sidebar menu. Select the As-Built submenu option and look for a listing entitled Wireless WAN Adapters. If you find a listing, then your machine is equipped with a WAN adapter. If your computer has a SIM card slot but no wireless WAN card, it may be wireless WAN capable, which means it has a slot for a wireless WAN card, but no card is present. You will need to obtain a SIM card from a provider of your choice. Lenovo supports SIM cards from these providers. Other provider SIM cards may work, but if they do not, Lenovo cannot help you troubleshoot them. Contact the provider and tell them you need a SIM card for your laptop or tablet. Supported providers may vary if you live outside of North America. If you need help installing your SIM card, you can find instructions in the user guide or hardware maintenance manual, or you can watch our video on installing SIM cards in Lenovo systems. Your system should be powered off while installing your SIM card. After the SIM card is installed, you can turn on your system. Once in Windows, the SIM card reader will initialize and possibly update. It is very important that you do not disrupt the initialization process. Turning off your machine or disrupting the process may result in the SIM card reader losing all function. Once your SIM card is initialized, it should work automatically, assuming it is configured properly with the provider. Monitoring or further configuration of your cellular connection can be handled in the Windows 10 Settings app. Open the Settings app and select the Network and Internet option. Select the Cellular tab. At the top of the Cellular Settings tab, you will see the connection to your provider. If you're connected to the provider but have no internet access, you may need to open a browser and configure your account information for the provider. If you're still having issues after configuring your account information, contact your provider. The box next to Let Windows Manage This Connection should be checked. The Data Roaming option drop-down menu allows you to choose whether your connection is turned on or off when roaming. Clicking Advanced Options will allow you to set your connection as a metered connection, set a data limit to help control data usage on your cellular connection, and configure advanced APN settings. Clicking Choose Apps that can use your cellular data will allow you to relegate data usage to specific apps. The Use Cellular instead of Wi-Fi drop-down allows you to select when your system prefers your cellular connection over existing Wi-Fi connections. Clicking Set a Data Limit to help track your data usage will allow you to set parameters for and track cellular data usage on your system.